Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
This city's not gonna take down crap anymore.
Flying! We need to get her!
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely. The medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
I don't know.
That was surprising.
It seems a little out of place.
I guess you and your people knocking on doors, and if necessary, kicking them in, looking for survivors.
Think this'll do the trick? It's worth a shot.
Finding these survivors, you stabilize.
Best of luck out there.